Aboard, you are required to wear a mask.
As the demand picks up, we have to be ready.
Would you go fly right now?
Yes, I would definitely fly right now.
This is a very frightening time when we hear about the footprint of an airline becoming smaller.
It's certainly a challenge, but it's one that we're all stepping up to. There's a lot of anxiety with our customers. There's a lot of anxiety with our employees in terms of aviation in general. But we're confident it'll return.